Hey gamers, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Finding Dory Playset. Ah, it's a seagull! I'm going down. Anyway, without further ado, let's dive back into action.
Can we talk for a second about the hermit crab? That thing on his back cannot be comfortable, and let's be honest, it has a very bad odor. We should really be neighborly and find him a new home.
Sure. Let's do that. I know what would make a perfect home for a hermit crab, a deactive mine. I saw one in the vents earlier, before the currents kicked in. Alright, let's do that. Yeah, you think you can stop me, currents? I'm a hermit crab. Yes, and I've had a few more houses too. Oops, I didn't see what he said. So what was the point of that? Yeah, I put the house down. Now what do I do? I did that. I walked through the cans again. What, you want me to do it again? Oops. I gotta get back up. I wonder if he dies with me. No. I'm doing it. Oh, more than that. Ah! Okay, I know what I'm gonna say.
Wow! This is so great!
Oh, so now...
New challenge unlocked.
The time's gonna run out! Yes, okay, now I need to go there. I wanna do this first, though. Ah! 5 seconds! No! 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 That's their fault. Come on! Just keep swimming! Just keep swimming! Fast! Oh wait, that's in... Oh! You can jump? Oh, good. Never mind, there's no point doing that. So apparently you can jump. Collecting sand dollars! Dismiss, hermit crab. Woo! I should understand that, so seagulls. puzzling parts.
Now don't panic, but there's something wrong with the pipes you've been using between the bay and quarantine. You'll have to come back a different way. Ugh, why do I always have to deliver the bad news?
That don't give you anything, so no point doing that. Well, except the shell. That's all. What? What did I- What's happening? Why am I glitching out? Let's see this thing. Okay. I don't know what just happened there. No, it's not a toilet. This is what happens to fish when they die. Oh. Hey, look, I need that guy. Ow.
Something to consider.
Die! So, what am I supposed to do? Oh. No, I'm not supposed to go there. No, that's the wrong way. Alright, so it must be this way. Blow him away! Yeah, not me. Stop, move. Wait, where am I? Where am I going? I didn't see where I went. Oh. Let's go this way. Oh, avoid the spiky ball of doom. Ow. Okay, I did not avoid it very well. Okay, before it expands again. Ah. Ow, stop spiking me. It's not fun. No, I want to pop you and then I want to hit you to what? Ah. And I wasn't really wanting to do that, but I suppose it's what we meant to do. Awesome, now how the hell do I get there? Oh wait. I have a hermit crab. Wait, no. Ah, I can't go that way. Oh, wait. Actually, I'm sorry. I'm lost at what I'm trying to do. Attack the thing until it goes that way. Oh no, too far. It's always good to have a hammer crab, right? Wait, don't bother. Not this time. Wait, did, but I wanted to kill the thing. Ah, it's hit me! Die, you piece of crap. Puzzles, don't like them. Okay, this would be more than 10 minutes. I'm definitely not getting the 3 stars. I hate this. Follow the yellow pot. Get away with it. Go. Wait, how did I miss that? Oh, I'm so stupid. Back up the toilet, really? Hey, someone flooded the toilets. Oh, this is gross. Actually, you know, this toilet looks pretty clean. They keep it pretty clean. But still disgusting. Someone flat at the toilet. Oh.
Don't worry, I can't hold a grudge.
I got a 3. I didn't finish in 10 minutes. Damn. 5 minutes. Oh, it took me 5 minutes to...
Woohoo! Now I'm ready for whatever it was I was doing.
Awesome. Anyway, guys, that is for this episode. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next time as we do Touch poo, run.